ways I wait out the graveyard. Living, speaking, praise God, walking out the graveyard.
Bro, that's wild.
I know you're with me every step of the way. I walk by faith, not by sight. I'm a child of the day, not of the night.
Guys, it's happening. I have dressed for the occasion. Donda is out. I'm over this album. Just kidding. I haven't even listened to it. But anyway, it just came out this morning and I wanted to save it for this video, so I haven't listened to it all day. I've just been at work itching to get home. And now here we are. If you guys have been following this channel for a while, you'll know that I did a reaction to Jesus is King 2 years ago. Can you believe that? It's been 2 whole years of a Kanye music drought, but we have been blessed. Thank you, Jesus. And yeah, speaking of Jesus, I'm a Christian, I love Jesus. That's part of my channel. Kanye is one of my favorite artists, has been even before I fully surrendered my life to Christ. But then he surrendered his life to Christ, and so now I get to listen to wholesome Christian Kanye music. I'm interested to see how Kanye has evolved in his faith even, and just like sonically as well, obviously. I mean, to say this album is highly anticipated is literally an understatement. But yeah, we're gonna react to it right now. It's Kanye's 10th studio album. There's 27 tracks. Let's see what all the hype's about. Track 1, Donda Chant. Interesting.
Donda, Donda. Donda, 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 Donda.
Sorry, what? I mean, it was a chant. It was a Donda chant. So he warned me. I can't be mad. Next song, Jail. I'm gonna cry. That's Jay-Z.
Three, 5 times a day, so many felonies. Not me with all of these sins, casting stones.
Ooh.
This might be the return of the drum.
Yo!
Drum, over, and Jesus, like Moses and Jesus. You're not still, it's a hell of a life. Yikes. Guess you're going
to tell. Dang. Okay, wow. I don't even know what to say. That was cool. I liked that. That part about him saying we're all liars kind of reminds me of that verse. It says, let every man be a liar and let God be the truth. And I think he says, we're going to jail, God going to post my bail. I think that's kind of like a metaphor for this life, right? We're kind of imprisoned to sin, to death, to this world, and yet God has posted the bail through sending his son Jesus to come and get us out, right? And yeah, wow, Jay-Z on this, that's crazy. Like, they've been through so much, their friendship, I feel, and so them being together again on a song is just crazy. That line about Jesus and hope is questionable though, but I mean, that's what they used to call themselves, or still do. Well, not Kanye, but I mean, God bless Jay-Z. God is working in Jay-Z as well. But anyways, next song, God Breathed. I need to take this off. It's getting a bit hot in here.
I know God breathed on this. I know God breathed on this. I know God breathed on this. No God breathed on this.
Oh,
breathe on this. Breathe on this. Breathe on this.
Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Oh, oh.
More than I can say for you. Before the sons and the daughters. Trust me, he'll fail you. Trust me, ain't gotta heal you. Just in
that.
Angels talking to me. Angels start to tell me it's okay to not feel okay.
Choir, it's so eerie and majestic. I don't even know what to say, guys. That was interesting too. That was a long outro with the whole choir, that eerie vocal, which is so cool. Yeah, I love the message about God breathing on this song. You know, for those who have experienced that breath of the Holy Spirit, the breath of God come upon you, it's such a beautiful way to put it, God breathing on you. Anyway, we've got a lot of songs to cover, so let's go into the next one, Off the Grid. Also, I don't think he's putting the features on there. Like, there's features, but he's not putting it in there.
Now I'm not doing no interview. Mask on my face, you can't see what I'm finna do. Had to move away from people that's miserable. Don't wanna lick you, I ain't finna sit with you. Ain't finna talk to you, ain't finna get with you. Don't get me mad cause I don't wanna injure you. She put my panties inside of the living room. Look at the problems and issues I'm living through. I got this holy water, that's my beverages. I gotta help myself out of selfies. I ain't delivering heavenly messages just for the hell of it. Don't try to test me. I keep it clean, but it could get messy. I talk to God every day, that's my bestie. They playing soccer in my backyard. I think I see Messi. And they pull up and catch me. The check is just small. You can't give us a check. Nah. Some say Adam could never be black. Cause a black man never shares. Rip.
Oh my gosh. Some say Adam could never be black. Cause a black man will never share his rib. Oh my goodness. That's good. That's fire. I like that. Yeah, his flow was hard. Playboi Carti's flow was hard too. I got a little lost in the Playboi Carti section, but it was still fire. And I love that lyric, we keep it clean, but it can get messy. I wonder if this is a clean album. I think it is. There's no explicit icons and stuff, which is so cool. Like, I feel like in rap, that's so hard to come by. Mainstream rap and stuff. Okay, next song, Hurricane.
See this in 3D, all the lights are for me.
Oh my gosh, I just realized who that was.
Lightning strikes the beach, 80 degrees.
Bro. This is Lil Baby. His vocals though.
I was up myself. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one to yell. Here I go at the 2 year. Here I go at the 2 rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing out the 2 kids. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts. But I don't judge rentals.
I think that was my favorite so far because I freaking love The Weeknd. Yeah, dang. That's like a wholesome song, The Weeknd, on it that I can listen to now because Lord knows most of his songs be needing Jesus. But yeah, dang. You know, it's crazy because just this last Sunday, my wife and I went to church and there was this message about Peter walking on water, which is what The Weeknd is referencing in this song. And you know, he starts to sink when he looks around at the waves and takes his eyes off Jesus. Yeah, I love that story because it's so easy to take our eyes off Jesus and look at the waves and be afraid and start to sink. So yeah, Peter is all of us. But what I especially love about that story is is that even when Peter takes his eyes off Jesus and gets distracted by the waves, Jesus reaches out his hand to Peter and grabs him and saves him and doesn't let him drown. So yeah. Okay, next song, Praise God. Praise God.
That she wrote, speech to the young. Say to the downkeepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
It's a Amen. Night.
It's a sight. Woo! We got me pipe. Get there like I. We gon' praise our way out the gray dark, living, speaking, praise God.
Let's go. Amen.
All the advancement to them. Give me that shit. Still outside.
Who is this?
Still outside. Nevertheless, came with the life. I gather my sinners and ask them for right. Let's get it. I love my on channel 5. I don't channel 10 till it's no time. Used to go my uncle's
spaghetti. Is this? Being taught it to us. Is this the clean version? Because they're like, the explicit words are just silent. That's fire. I like that. Wow. That's... Oh, this is so good. Honestly, this album has been really good so far. Frick. So, Travis Scott was on that one. Donda. So that was Donda at the beginning. Kanye West's mom. Baby Keem. I've never heard of Baby Keem. But, yeah, he was cool. The chorus, the hook part where Kanye was just spitting facts. That was fire. That was like... my favorite part. We're gonna praise our way out of the grave. I mean, just think of that. Like, you're in a grave and the way out is praise. Like, it seems so counterintuitive, but yeah, guys, like, we can praise our way out of the grave. So whatever grave you guys find yourselves in, just remember that, hey, like, God is good and he is no less good because of our situation, you know? And it's like praise that frees us no matter what the circumstance. From, yeah, these metaphorical graves and the literal grave itself. Because, yeah, we're all heading there. Real talk, like, death was a huge, huge humbler for me when I just came face to face with the Grim Reaper and I was like, what? You're telling me that I'm gonna die one day and that everyone I love is gonna die and everyone's love and hate or just period anything will just mean nothing and there'll be no retribution and just yeah anyway so yeah no I love this song that was good. Let's move on to the next one. Jonah.
Man, I'm hitting my line like some just got hit up on your block. You can try to finish this or
I don't know who this is.
Way too many fuck. Kanye did it for the city. You co-sign. Like who's there when I need a shoulder to lean on? Holy Father, please let me step in. If you talk to Buddy like that, it get bloody like that. Like, who's here when I need a shoulder to lean on? I hope you're here when I need a demons to be gone. And it's not fair that I had to fight him on my own.
Interesting. I liked that melody with, who was that? Vori? Yeah, I didn't really know what that song was about, but, it's pretty vibey. Let's go on to the next one. Okay, okay. Okay, just have to go grab a snack. I'm gonna have a Milo bar. Your boy's getting a bit hungry. Also, it's like 11:30 and I'm not even halfway through the album. I should have started filming this earlier, but yeah. I need some energy because I don't know if you guys could tell, but I'm like tired. And I hope that isn't taken away from this experience. So yeah, let's get this into me. Thank you, Jesus, for this food.
We wanna rap again. Hear the wound and then you stab me in my back again. You the type to play the joke and try to hide your hand. You wanna come in and play with the goat. Wow. You wanna come in and play with the goat. Hey, you look okay, okay. I'm not okay. Think you're good, it's not okay. Okay, okay, not okay.
And my hands around my neck, grip tight like a noose. Moment of silence. RIP the juice. If they say it's up, it's up. I don't need a truce. Then I ain't with my index.
Think it hurt. Tell me how much you say you were. Same pain, we come from the mud. I swear it made me wanna put my all in again. High God, oh, it's too late.
Huh. I feel like I was pretty distracted during that song because I was eating that Milo bar and also moving the camera, but let me just see the lyrics. Hold up.
Yeah, I think it's about like fake people and stuff. We can all relate to having fake people in our lives. I like the last lyric. It says, "Find God before it's too late." That's a good takeaway. Because yeah, guys, we don't know what tomorrow holds. And so, you know, God says, "Seek me while I can still be found." Because yeah, there'll come a day when we won't be able to give our lives to God. We only have our lives to make the choice to either serve the King of the universe, the Creator who saved us, or to reject Him and just, you know, hold this life and take all the credit and not humble ourselves before God. But anyway, yeah, that's a good takeaway. Let's go on to the next song. Before that though, I'm gonna go grab another one of those bars because I'm hungry, guys. I didn't even have dinner. That's freaking why I'm hungry, guys. It's like 11. I'm gonna be right back. I need to go get some food. Hey guys, welcome back to my mukbang. Nah, just kidding. These are some rice paper rolls and this Vietnamese dessert. Shout out to the wifey for getting me these. Let's continue with this album. So next song, Junior. Junior.
Junior watching up in your mind. Tell him this. Did he miss? Ex-strippers. New killers. Shaq. Tell him this on down to four, five songs. We took off. Let me be honest. I went with the Bucks, boy. Let me be honest. I went with the Bucks, boy. Better find God, boy, find me. Tell the devil good night, go to sleep.
I like that. Guys, I have no idea what Junior is. I feel so uncultured. Gosh. Okay, so Junior is a tribute to elusive Japanese fashion designer Junior. There you go. Also, another song that I don't know what's going on. It sounds cool, but not my favorite so far. Okay, on to the next song, Believe What I Say. Also, this dessert is popping. Any Vietnamese people might know what it is, but it's like banana and like these little round balls of love and goodness. It's also got like taro. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but really nice. Anyway, let's continue. Next song, Believe What I Say.
Yo, my men and my weapon.
This sounds like
my men and my weapon.
You need something else.
Wait, this sounds like that thing. Who is that again? No, oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. Lauryn Hill, no way.
For the record, just one time for the record. Don't agree with the message. Don't agree with the me, my life. One last spark to follow. Even if I gotta do it solo, even if I gotta do it with no promo.
I told you I loved you, but you didn't believe. You were too easily fooled, so easily deceived.
Is that about Kim Kardashian? West? I don't know. I got the impression that it was, but I might be wrong. Also, my camera is flashing the little battery symbol, so it's not looking too good, fam. Hey guys, so you might not be able to tell because I'm wearing the same thing, but it is the next day. It was so late last night when I started and I was so tired. It was just one of those days. Yeah, if yesterday was a person, it'd be Satan. So anyway, we're back. It's a new day, a new night, and we're just gonna get back into it. We're up to the song 24, so let's hear it. For real, no cap. We got Ye singing on this track. He's actually got a good singing voice, like I enjoy listening to it. Is this the Sunday service choir? That reminds me of 30 hours.
Light Beam album. Yeah. That line just then.
You know you're alive and God's that finished. Know you're alive and God's that finished. I know you're alive, God's that finished. I know you're alive and God's that finished. The devil's alive and now we and the devil's alive and
now
we even. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
God's not finished.
Hallelujah.
God's not finished.
That organ. Take me to church, Kanye. Take me to church.
Please don't ask again.
Yo, I like that one. I like that little Sunday service choir in the background. I think it's you, Sunday service. I don't know. But yeah, that was lit. I liked it. I loved the message. We're going to be all right. And honestly, today I need to hear that because, yo, yesterday things were not all right, and even today things weren't all right, but God is faithful, and yeah, as long as our eyes are on Him, we're gonna be all right. Okay, next song, Remote Control.
Please don't ask again, who's up in the van? They my only fans. I was in my
hovercraft. Does Kanye have an OnlyFans? Asking for a friend.
When you know I'm here, got it on remote control.
Ooh, I hear them runs, Kanye. I hear them runs.
I
love it, bro.
On my Instagram, it get out of hand.
That's the truth.
Why you so mad?
Hey, these runs are impressive. I love when whistling is on a song. I wish I could whistle.
He got it on remote control.
Oh, yes.
He got it on remote control.
This is such a smart idea for a song.
Not a brand new rose. Jesus sent me brand new clothes. We're still 32 below.
Who is this?
And you should love me, righteous and kind. And we'll be asking one another till we die. I give you kids and you drop over we'll die. Control.
Wow, he's changing it up.
Splendid.
Simply delicious.
Splendid. What? Kanye's just a genius. I don't even know how to say what I'm feeling and how that makes me feel and like what even I don't English. Yo, I really like that one. That was vibey. That was vibey as heck. Yeah, God's in control at the end of the day. Just as in control as you are on the TV. And for those who aren't Christian, who are watching this, or maybe if you are Christian and are like, well, if God's in control, why doesn't he do something? Because it's kind of sick and sadistic to just watch all the atrocities that happen here. And the answer to that question, just really quick, God longs for us to choose him and to love him, and he can't force us or, you know, compel us to love him back. And so, yeah, it's the power of choice. And he's letting this evil run its course, but one day he's gonna put an end to it. So anyways, the next song is called Moon. Nah, that's not Kanye. Oh my gosh, it's Kid Cudi. People are gonna come for me. Guys, I never got into Kid Cudi back in the day, so don't at me. This song's so mellow. I think that was needed at this time in the album. Just something chill. I liked it. Now that I know that it's Kid Cudi, that makes sense. Anyways, let's go to the next one. It's called Heaven and Hell. Ooh.
No more promos, no more
photos, no more logos, no more chokeholds. We on Bezos, we get payrolls, trips to Legos, connect like never too late for him. Save you this show, movie, cause no one can play you. Devil, lay down, hold up, no peace, hold up, police, don't call police, just stay focused.
Kanye's producing. I mean, I don't even need to say anything. Yes! Yes, let's go. Let's go. I really like that one. That kind of sounded, the flow on that kind of sounded like New Body, the song that Kanye never released. Just the flow of it. Dunna, 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 dunna. If you know, you know. Also, if you guys didn't know, there's a Jesus is King version of New Body, which is like Christian. So good. Anyways, Heaven and Hell, I liked it. Next one is Donda.
Forever.
Title track. Let's go.
Forever.
And to all of you, I thank you so much for your support. For your support of me for so many years. And oh, I am my son's mother. The man I describe in the introduction as being so decidedly different.
I was literally on the verge of tears. Oh, you know, I love my mom and I can't imagine her not being here, so I think I was just thinking of that. Rest in peace, Donda, rest in peace. That was great. I loved that. It was really good. I don't know, I'm just a bit emotional right now, so I'm not gonna cry. Next one, Keep My Spirit Alive.
Keep my spirit alive.
Who is this?
Alive.
This is KC.
Yo, flush the work just in time and ain't ready to thank God. Thank God.
You can take it all with the Lord on my side. The spirit won't die.
Yeah. The spirit went down.
Yeah. Don't hate me cause my heart is full of love. No weapon formed against me cause I'm covered in the blood.
Hey.
In the hospital when I got shot, fam. Mama prayed for me, said she left it in God's hands. Who needs practice? I don't do rehearsals and I don't do commercials. Cause they too commercial. Give it all back and let Jesus reimburse you.
Yeah.
She said you in the studio.
Amen.
I'ma hurt you. How I'm 42. Got a curfew.
Wow. Dang, that was hard hitting. I loved that. I loved the Machines verse as well. Okay, next song, Jesus Lord. Sounds familiar. Jesus is Lord, like from Jesus is King. There's no is.
Tell me if you know someone that needs Jesus.
I love it. Tell me if you know someone who needs Jesus.
Sitting by myself, I'm just thinking about all I've been through. I wish I was dreaming. Man, it's hard to be an angel when you're surrounded by demons.
Yo.
So many. Mama, you was the life of the party. I swear you brought life to the party. When you lost your life, you took the life out the party. Been in the dark so long, don't know what the light is. But I'm just reaching for the stars like Buzz Lightyear.
Hey.
And now I'm like years.
I had those
nightmares. I did those night tears. And her mom's still doing drugs, cause that's the only time she feel love. Is it real love? Do the scars really heal love? Tell me one reason I shouldn't send you up to Christ. He said, go ahead, take my life. I seen everything but Christ.
In the name of the true and living God, the beneficent, the merciful. Thank you for bringing me up the rough side of the mountain like earth to
it. Is this DMX? I don't think it is. Sounded about like it.
I never want that needs
Jesus.
What up, Ye? This is Larry Hoop Jr. First and foremost, I want to thank you for taking the fight for my father to the Oval Office. I've been waiting for my father to come home. They told me when I graduate 8th grade, he'll be home. And my daughter went away to college. graduated. He's still not home. Not even more than that. My son, he graduated 8th grade, and we still waiting.
Damn. That song, man. I know someone who needs Jesus. It's me. It's you. We all need Jesus. Yeah, no, I love this song because it touches on the real condition of this world. It's no cookie cutter Christianity, because that's not reality. Christianity doesn't shy away from the woes of this life. Actually, it faces them and it says that they're here because of this thing called sin. And that's why we needed a savior. Dang, I love that song so much. One of my faves. Okay, next song, New Again.
If I hit you with a W-I-D, you better not hit me with a H-E-Y. It better be, hey, with a bunch of Y's. I lit 100 lies. Never let nobody curb me, they don't deserve me. Should I really bought the bird very last Thursday? And I repent for everything I'ma do again.
Kanye just repented for his future sins. Yeah, amen. Yeah, that's actually profound. Last night don't count. This morning don't count. Oh, why is this on me? What they vandalize, he'll evangelize. Sunday service choir. This is me. This is my prayer every single day. Amen. What a message. I love that one so much. It reminds me of that verse in the Bible that says God will make beauty from ash. Yeah. What they vandalize, he'll evangelize. It's like the Kanye West translation of that verse. And also, yeah, the whole make me new again every single day. It's not about being perfect. It's about looking to the one who is perfect again and again and asking for renewal every single day. Anyways, let's move on to the next song, Tell the Vision. Piano. Let's go. Oh, we made it.
I used to eat 50 cent cake. Now it's released.
50 cent cake?
It's released from the state.
I just was looking at the lyrics, and it's supposed to have a word before the we made it, the N word. It's just like taken out. What? That was it? No, that one should not be there. Take it off. Take it off the album, Kanye. Sorry, we didn't need that. That's definitely my least favorite song, like, why? Alright, next song, Lord I Need You.
Lord, I need you, Lord, I need you.
Wrap your arms around with your mercy.
Lord, I need you, Lord, around me.
I give up on doing things my way.
Yo, this is powerful. This is so good, Kanye.
When you say give me a ring, you really meant a ring, huh? 3 hours to get back from Palm Springs, huh? Who you know spent an hour in Walgreens, huh? You know you'll always be my favorite prom queen. Even when we in dad shoes and mom jeans. We used to do the freak like 7 days a week. It's the best collab since Taco Bell and KFC. Talk to me nicely, don't come at me loud. You had a Benz of 16, I could barely afford an Audi. How you gonna
this
try
is
to
about Kim K. Wait. Hold up. I need to go back. I just missed that.
How you gonna try to say sometimes it's not about me? Man, I don't know what I would do without me. Billionaire sport. They rented a room. We bought the resort. God got me, baby. God got the children. The devil run the playground, but God on the building. Starting to feel like you ain't been happy for me lately. Remember when you used to come around and serenade me? Oh. Hush, words. Give up on doing things my way.
Yeah. Amen. That's my prayer too. That's my prayer too, Kanye. Yo, that's crazy. They got a divorce, right? Bruh. Oh, bless Kim K and that fam. Kanye getting personal. Alright, next song, Pure Souls.
Life changed when you're famous. I remember back before the change, we was nameless. Went through stages just to hop on new stages. I hope God can forgive me for the days that I was sinning. The truth is only what you get away with, huh? That's why a lot of these be faking, huh? Personal worth is not what a person is worth. I could give a dollar to every person on earth. Man, it's gotta be God's plan. Just to know me, so get used to me. Devil, get behind me, I'm loose, I'm free. Father, Holy Spirit, let loose on me.
Yes.
Father, I'm yours exclusively. Devil, get behind me, I'm loose, I'm free.
You. Oh, it's not over. Psych.
It's only what you get away with, huh?
First female vocalist singing, apart from Donda. No shade to this person, but they should have got Rihanna. Kanye should have got Rihanna, that would have been sick. Yo, I feel like Rihanna would have killed this. Am I the only one? Yo, that song was good, but if Rihanna was on that, that would have just been fire. I feel like that was written for Rihanna. Maybe Rihanna just declined. She was too busy doing her Fenty stuff. Too busy serving the devil. No, no shade. Rihanna, if you're watching this, repent. The kingdom of God is at hand. Anyway, nah, but yeah, no shade to that girl. Something about Rihanna's vocal. It's so funny because she had the same kind of accent. But yeah, all that said, I don't want to take away from the singer that did sing. She was really great. It's just that, yeah, Rihanna's vocals, like, I've loved Rihanna's vocals ever since I heard them on that Umbrella song. So yeah, just thought I'd say that because that's kind of sad. Anyway, next song, Come to Life.
My soul cries out hallelujah.
To one you pin. Uncle Nelly back in the pen. Ever wish you had another life. Don't you wish the night would go long? I've been feeling love for so long. Man, was she gone? Man, was she home? Sad, was she gone? Man, was she home? And my God won't deny me. Tell the devil, get behind.
Kanye song, can you believe it?
Time to set in again. 3, 2, 1, your pen. I'm going right back in the pen. Time to set in again. 3, 2, 1, your pen.
I liked that one. The piano was nice. Let's move on to the next one, No Child Left Behind. Yo, this one was in that promo you released. Let's go.
No child left behind. Back again, I use my back against the wall. Never caught on y'all, never count on y'all. Always count on God. He's done miracles on me.
That was super simple. Yeah, I mean, it's cool. It would have been cool if Kanye like made that into, I don't want to say an actual song because it is an actual song, but you know what I mean, like made it into more, because I feel like it had so much potential. Yeah, just like hearing it on that promo, I thought it was gonna be epic. And yeah, it was kind of underwhelming in my humble opinion, but I'll still listen to it because it's Kanye, and I actually do like how it's simple, but... Guys, that brings us to the end of Donda. We got there. Damn, that took a minute. I had to go through like two batteries and yeah, I had to go to bed and go to work and come back the next day to listen through this whole thing because it's so long, which is crazy because Jesus is King was so short. I feel like this made up for that. But yeah, that's it. What did you guys think of it? Yeah, what an album. Yeah, dang. I think I need to process it. It's just so much. So the ones that stick out to me are Off the Grid, Hurricane, freaking Abel. Oh, Remote Control, Moon, Heaven and Hell, Jesus Lord, New Again, Lord I Need You, No Child Left Behind. Yeah, what was that song I didn't like? Yeah, Tell the Vision. That's the only song I disliked on this album. Anyway, yeah, let me know in the comments below which ones were your favorites. Yeah, but thanks for watching, guys. Praise God for what he's done in Kanye's life and what he'll continue to do. It's so crazy, so much has happened between Jesus is King and this one. Jesus is King will always hold a special place in my heart. That album, my girlfriend and I at the time, I got married since that video. We went to Melbourne to watch the IMAX Jesus is King experience and we listened to it there, and there's so many great memories attached to that album. So yeah, I love that album so much, but I'm excited to make memories with these ones, this album. So yeah, God is good. Thank you for watching. Now I'm gonna just wait for Kanye to release more music. Nah, just kidding. I need to digest this good Kanye. But yeah, make sure you hit that subscribe button, click the like button, and all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!